We were just talking about the Swiftie frenzy. It's in full effect in New Jersey, where final preps are underway for one of the biggest concerts of the year.
Thousands expected to descend on MetLife Stadium during an already busy start to the holiday weekend, right?
Yeah, that's Refine Picks 11's Rebecca Solomon, who joins us live with a preview of all the excitement. Good morning, Rebecca.
Hey, good morning, guys. Anthony, you missed one. Today is a fairy tale. Ha, huh, there we go. For all of the thousands of people who will be making their way to MetLife Stadium for arguably the greatest concert of the year, the biggest concert of the year. Hard to believe it's so calm and quiet right now in the parking lot in MetLife Stadium, because we know that is all about to change in about 5.5 hours when the gates to the parking lot open up and people will begin their tailgating ahead of Tay-Tay's concert tonight. It's certainly going to be so exciting. And we've seen these preps underway already. More than 70,000 people expected each night, Friday, Saturday and Sunday night, here for Taylor Swift's highly anticipated Eras Tour. Air 11 captured the stage under construction at sunrise yesterday morning. And before that, around 9:45 Wednesday night, fans started showing up to MetLife ready to make some big purchases at the Taylor Swift merchandise sale in the stadium shop. One customer even spent $11,000 on merchandise. How about that? Well, drivers can expect some heavy congestion on the nearby roadways. The areas in red on the map are among the places you can expect delays every afternoon and evening today through Sunday. That on top of a Memorial Day traffic. And on the rails, New Jersey Transit is running dedicated trains from Secaucus to MetLife from around 4 p.m. until after 1 a.m. each concert night. All right, so get this. Governor Murphy, he's taken to social media to welcome Taylor Swift to his state with a special and delicious proclamation.
So today, we are declaring the official state sandwich of New Jersey a Taylor Swift ham, egg, and cheese. Welcome to New Jersey, Taylor. We've been waiting for you, and it would have been a cruel summer without you. It's me.
I have a feeling they'll be having a lot of Taylor ham, Swift egg, cheese sandwiches, a lot of sales this weekend and for weeks to come. I'm sure it's going to be so exciting here. By the way, if you do not have a ticket to the Taylor Swift concert, you will not be allowed into the parking lot to tailgate. That is not an option. It may be for sporting events, but certainly not the case tonight, tomorrow, and Sunday. We're live outside MetLife Stadium. I'm Rebecca Solomon, Pix 11 News.
Can someone get Governor Murphy on the phone? What is happening with his hair?
Thank you. Oh my God.
That was it. That was wild.
A Swiftie might say, you need to calm down.
Nice.
It's another Taylor Swifties on there. There's so many. You could just jam pack into every story we're doing.